When the pandemic began, Governor Murphy called on local companies to start producing PPE.
Yeah, well, this week, a New Jersey factory was approved to begin producing N95 masks in Patterson. Pixel's Christy Duffy has more for us tonight.
This factory here in Patterson completely transformed their business in a matter of months. They stopped making product display stands and started making masks in response to the pandemic.
Governor Murphy, we heard your plea and we acted.
New Jersey's first N95 mask factory is now churning out protective gear. The only company in the state now approved to make them.
Just in time for the fall, the impending flu season, and any COVID spikes that may occur.
The protective health gear factory in Patterson used to make display stands for high-end designer goods. In a matter of months, they acquired the material, the machinery, the employees, and the federal approval to be able to make N95s instead.
An N95 mask means that the mask filters out 95% of particulates.
Today, the company kicked off manufacturing with a ribbon cutting and a gift to the city. Thousands of N95 masks donated to the police, fire department, and school district.
Patterson played a role in helping us win World War II because of manufacturing. So now, the team here has returned to our roots.
It's great to know that we have American-made equipment here. That is absolutely going to the front lines.
They are currently ramping up to make 50,000 of these masks a day. That's 1.5 million N95 masks made in New Jersey per month. In Patterson, I'm Christy Duffy, Pix 11 News.
Now that is some good news.
Yeah, it is. Well, apparently.